cross-country bikes have changed beyond almost recognition in recent years.
But how much better are the new bikes? And have we lost a little bit of magic along the way?
We're going to find out, but first, a brief history lesson.